sleeping off.
Can't let him get away. The same platform as him. That must be where Lee is. Lee's getting away.
Oh, Mr. Lee. Demonic motherfucker, dude. Inverted bastard. Oh, I get it. Okay. Oh man, chained that motherfucker up real good. Yeah, bitches be real fucking cold. Make a motherfucker feel like shit for saving the world.
Being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Let's check it out. Iron Spider suit? I need one more crime token. Then again, that just might not be the good one. Still have like that many more to go. That'll work out. It'll be alright. Nope, no side mission. Thank you.
Jameson owner apologized. I used to think you were an alarmist. But look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
That's well. And I accept your apology. It's understandable. You were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy. Nothing to worry about. Go out and pursue. Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice then. But now, more and more people like you are realizing who spoke the truth. And that, my friend, is how we will take our city back.
Close to perfection. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Or not. What the hell? What the fuck?
I know you. You were on my neighbor's porch for
Halloween.
Aw,
shit.
Tricks up your sleeve, huh?
is all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me? Construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Firing deployed. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can set a car.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Dose of health.
He can't take us all.
Nice.
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson just can't use to pay his lawyers.
Base token. Still need crime.
Probably somewhere on the west coast. Probably surfing or something.
Setting from day to night, it'll actually sit there and show everything light up and then go dark during the day. It's pretty crazy.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Much better. One more time.
The hostage is dead.
that didn't happen the first time. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna get you. Oh, 0 out of 0 and 0 out of 0. Okay. So where are they?
Also, even the bold people living in the sewers know about the high-speed chase.
Spider-Man enemy. Once again, Spider-Man makes bad situation infinitely worse. We have a highly intelligent caller, Wolverine. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! MJ, I'm at location number 2. Do you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? This makes for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while we throw all that shit to it.
Oh!
MJ, they may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up.
Goddamn. nuts.
Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up.
Big Willie.
Well, he's got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me.
Bitch, are you blonde? I'm black and yellow, motherfucker. Oh, damn it.
Well, that's a keeper.
Negative has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bomb.
to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment.
Okay, so where would you be? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh. There you are.
There you are. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her.
That's an old ass motherfucking cell phone.
Turning the city into a war zone.
On my watch. Okay, the people on top of the forest are really annoying you right now.
Okay. Now it's time. And what all I have been waiting for. Oh yeah. Oh man, I can't do anymore. No crime token suspend. It's okay though. I got something awesome. Skills I need to use. There we go. Oh yeah, that's pimp as fuck. I like it.
need to find a way to stop the demons for good.
Nice.
But it was fun.
Let's see what Doc Ock has been up to.
Hello?
Parker!
Just in time to celebrate.
Wait. Where are they at?
Neurotransmission speeds under 1 miles. No one can take this away.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key. But we haven't even tested it yet.
There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little arrows out. Look at that. Should be an easy fix.
Doctor? Doctor, I've found a potential problem.
Everything has problems with the paranoid. But fortune favors the bold.
It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've had enough! For
the first time,
I don't feel like a failure.
I feel like me. Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Lost his shit. Alright, and we'll pick up here in the next podcast.